Hello everyone. The topic for today is TAPR, Taxable Annual Payment Report, which means that it is basically for businesses, only few industries. Some of this is building, construction, then you have transport and cleaning. What these companies, what these businesses have to do, they have to report the contractor summary. What they have to report at the end of the year, that how much payment they have made to the contractors. It's not employees, the contractors. Employees, they have to issue a PAYG summary which they report, but this is something different. This is only for few industries like construction, cleaning, transport. What they have to report, yeah, they have to submit a report to the tax office every year after the end of financial year, and they have to mention all these details, name of the subcontractor, ABN number, phone number, like total amount they have paid, GST, how much GST they have paid to the contractor, their phone number, email, their addresses of the contractor. These details they have to submit every year. It's called TAPR to the tax office. Why is this a new provision? Because the contractors were evading tax. They were not declaring their income in their tax return in these industries. That is why government introduced new measures that the contractor payment summary also has to be reported in few industries only. In case you have any question, just register online or you can call us directly on 1300 768 284. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.